subjects for the freestyle. We need three subjects. Anyone, somebody want to hear a freestyle about? Where is it? I need a subject for the freestyle. Is that one?
Alcohol.
A lovely representation of the Scarborough youth. Right, what else do you need?
Motorbikes.
Alcohol, motorbikes. That's a dangerous combination. What's our subject? My mother. Alcohol, motorbikes, and my mother. And the other thing, when we're freestyling, if you pass us anything, no matter how random it is, put it in our hands and I promise you we'll freestyle about it. Right, my mother, motorbikes, and alcohol.
Okay.
Spin it. Everybody, I like alcohol, you can feel my vibe. My mother's like a bike, you can take her for a ride. Yes, it was.
Freestyle rap, and you know I'm staving him. His mum's just like a Harley Davidson. It's how you know when you're gambling. I like to get his mother and go scrambling.
My mother, she's a little bit frightening, especially when she gets drunk and drinks a white lightning. You see what I mean? I'm a hardcore rhymer. You can get at my mum if she's had a pint of cider.
Yo, get a pint of cider, that's how you do. You know this old shit, girl, is coming out of you. We never flippin' tire, we come all the way to Yorkshire.
Wow, it's alcohol, it's motorbikes, my mother. I put these glasses on and I'm a bruised brother. You see what I mean, as I'm spitting on the track. When I'm passing in the flop, there's stuff into my hand.
Yo, this is right, you've got to understand. Please come forward and put some stuff into our hands. Oh no, this is all fantastic. Man, don't worry, that wasn't glass, it was plastic.
I freestyle the best, all my clothes are fresh. I put on the glasses, look on Kanye West. Everybody out there, make a noise if you're a gold digger.
You're a gold digger, understand. If you're a gold digger, please raise up your hands. This is how you do when we're the penguin. And it's right here, this is a penguin.
Yo, freestyle, when I step up on a tank in it. He throws me a trainer, it's got some sand in it. Oh, sorry, I freestyle what I said. I'm sorry, no, I didn't mean to put sand on your head.
Yo, sand on your head, and my lyrics never stopping. I come down to the beach like my name was Mary Poppins. I said, yo, I drink the Stella, but if I was Rihanna, I'd be under an umbrella.
I love this song, please don't get me wrong. That girl right there, she passed me a condo. You know what I mean? Shout to my crew. You got a condo, man. How old are you?
Alright, okay, this is right, and this is the flex. But remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is for teenage sex. Okay, wait, when you're dropping the bomb, and if you're having sex tonight, use a condom.
Use a condom. I wrote the MIC. If you don't wear a condom, you get an STD. You see what I mean? I spit it on the zone. Everybody shout out if you love the alcohol.
You don't love alcohol, you're on your rage. And that's right, this is how you know you think.
Yo, shout out. Let's go to everybody out there who can read. Check it out. He passed me a Willie lead. A Willie lead? Now what does that mean? But if you put it on too tight, the Willie lead will make you bleed.
Right, a Willie lead. And that's right, you gotta understand, you should send to me. But this is how we do, we never get paid. And we should probably make our way back right over to the stage.
Right, up into the stage. I see a